it's normal that during the season you have some period that is not good, like it were last two games, but it's nothing happened. We are still motivated and focused for next games, and that's only bad period, but we have to forget about it, and we have to turn our minds to tomorrow's game. We are confident, we don't have to lose confidence because last two games we lost.